Me, Lizzie, and in a few minutes I'll be showing you how to do a perfect fruit salad. So I will be using orange, pear, and two apples with some raisins. And to do this you'll need a sharp knife. Let me just see what time it is. Twiggy, stay away. Okay, and we're gonna start in a few minutes.
Hi guys. So first off, before we cut fruit, you have to wash your hands. Crazy. Show me starting. First off, you like to pull up close. You will need a bow. So I'll just leave that. No. Over in the corner. First off, we're gonna. Ooh! What's wrong, Twiggy? Would you get off my feet? Cats. First off, I'm gonna chop my apples. Then you like to carve out the middle of the apple. Which is all the seeds. Apples are so hard to cut. Blimey heck. one apple done. This might take a while, so. That's fine. Up then. Next, orange. First off, you like to peel the orange and just break it up into a bowl. If need be, you can get another orange. Then just mix it in. Now for a pear. you drop some on the floor, don't worry. Clean it in a tap. Then just shuffle it up. And then add some raisins. Let me know. Mum knows about my fruit salad video. Before you start with your fruit salad, you might want to put everything in the bin. Because I just finished the video.
Or you can have a bag of those and raisins.
No, we'll put these are biscuits and grab a fork and dig in.
Is it lush?
Yeah.
Lizzie.
Thanks for watching my video. Bye!